students go into careers in medicine and healthcare because they want to help people. They'd think of themselves as moral actors.
We think this major in bioethics and health studies kind of creates the space for serious and deep moral reflection on what it means to be human.
When I think about my approach to my future patients, I want to be an empathetic physician. I want to see them as holistic patients. I am healing them, human to human and face to face.
Our courses are going to be very small, discussion-based courses, and courses that see medicine and science from a different perspective that pairs very well with the medical science curriculum.
Healthcare ethics classes had a huge impact on the way I saw the world, especially as it relates to healthcare.
The many nursing students that I've taught come back to me and say, the things that I learned in your course, I bring to work every day.
Being able to talk to patients about what matters in their life, what they find meaningful, what they find important in their lives, is a part of medicine that you're not really trained to do in any other way.
I would have loved to have a major like this when I was an undergraduate.